Also new at noon, a Mercer County man accused of killing his son is going to prison for life. Antonio Gonzalez Sr. was arrested in October. Authorities found his 14-year-old son, Antonio Jr., dead at their home in Delaware Township. The boy's body showed signs of abuse and malnutrition. He weighed just 70 pounds. Gonzalez recently pleaded guilty to first-degree murder. Authorities arrested another man in the case too, Paul McCorn. His case is still pending.